I'm just going to try something. You just put this in against the hull, like a rudder, and it just turns you one way or the other way.
Good.
I'm not sure about this bit.
It goes round to the left, I think, is the main bit.
I don't remember this. Are you going left?
Very easily erodible bank, right, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's constantly changing.
Right, straight through the middle.
Yeah.
Trying to tell us there's a huge waterfall around the corner. All right. Oh, cool. Bridge. That was so shallow last time, it was about.
Yeah.
I'm surprised we haven't seen a kingfisher yet.
Yeah.
Maybe they only come out in the sun.
It's too windy for them. Maybe you only really notice them in the sun when they...
when you catch the plumage. Yeah.
It'll take you a while with your little hand tool to put that on.
Yes, I wouldn't fancy being in too rough a sea.
No,
but just working your way in a calm sea around all the crags and the headlands and the inlets and the rocks and the islands.
Yeah.
You'd have to know your business around the tides, wouldn't you?
You would.
Some places could be treacherous with a tide race. Yeah. I can't imagine this being the best boat to have at sea.
No. We're doing a fair bit of bailing out, I think. Nice hearing it's so windy up there, not being in the wind.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't think they have these.
They could be, didn't they?
Well, didn't they have hang gliding one year when it was in Greece? And then they dropped it, didn't they?
It was a demonstration sport.
Right, yeah.
As far as I know, it's not been an Olympic sport. Can't see that happening there.
Well, especially as, you know, it's so dependent on the weather, isn't it? Unless, even if you're just doing speed gliding.
Yeah. Yeah, it's not really a spectator sport, is it?
Look at these things going.
Yeah. The wind's doing that, I reckon.
Right.
Whoa, I'm gonna stretch myself. Yeah, so just not paddling at all, we're doing 3.5 kilometres an hour.